Hey guys, today I chose yet another visually attractive chemical reaction for you that occurs under the influence of a concentration of light, that in this case will be represented by a blue laser beam with a wavelength of 450 nanometers. So our first component is dioxane. It's a cyclic ether that is widely used as a dissolvent in laboratory practice. Dioxane is usually stored at room temperature because it starts to freeze up at temperatures below 12 degrees Celsius, which makes it difficult to use afterwards. As well as any other simple ether, dioxane is highly flammable. Now take a look at how it burns if I add liquid oxygen to it. Taking your likes and comments to the previous video into consideration, I am going to add some ozonated oxygen to dioxane. Okay guys, now let's melt dioxane crystals for our photochemical reaction. As you might have already guessed, the second component I will be using is chlorine. To make it showier, I will use liquid chlorine. I will show you two reactions. The first one will be with chlorine shortage. The other one will be with its excess. For the first one I will use just a little bit of liquid chlorine. It is very soluble in dioxane. Now I am slowly pointing the laser beam at our reaction mixture. During the photochemical reaction, we can see our bright yellow solution losing color. And now I'll repeat this very reaction, only this time I will add much more liquid chlorine. a much larger amount of free radicals that are formed during this reaction, tarring of the mixture occurs, which we can see by the color turning black. Thank you for watching this video, and a special thank you to my patrons and donators. You help me releasing new videos a lot. See you next video.